Dragon Age Origins Awakening was rated M for Mature by the ESRB and contains blood, intense violence, language, partial nudity, and sexual content. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everyone, my name is Emeronith and I play games for the internet, and today we're playing Dragon Age Origins. But we've already completed our main campaign. We saved all of Ferelden, we stopped the Blight. But there's still more to do. Because of course there's more to do. Oh, there she is. And don't worry about all these other people. You know who they are. Well, maybe not Ellery. Ellery's a personal playthrough. Let's go! You have been named Warden Commander of Ferelden and are traveling to Vigil's Keep. Once the...
With the death of the Archdemon, the Blight was defeated. But the Darkspawn did not simply disappear. Most of the Horde scattered north from Denerim towards the coastlands. And there fractured into warring tribes. The region fell into chaos as the Darkspawn emerged from hidden land to terrorize the countryside. As the new Warden Commander of Ferelden, it is your responsibility to rebuild the Order and deal with the lingering threat. You have come to Amaranthine to join the rest of the Grey Wardens at Vigil's Keep, once home to Arl Rendenhau, but now property of the Order. The lack of a proper welcoming party as you grow close, however, indicates that something is amiss.
What's going on? Why are there no Wardens here to greet us? Something is wrong. Quickly, Commander!
Hold up. Noticed that right away. Or Blight Blood? Oh, Restriction Faria. Yeah, no, okay. Fair enough. Anyway. And okay. Wait a minute. Nit. Actually, Timothy, let's go. Okay.
It's you, the hero of Ferelden. Oh, thank the Maker.
Where are the other Wardens?
There was someone right behind me. A mage. He might have been a Warden, I don't know. All I heard were screams and people dying. I got out as fast as I could and ran into these... You need to help them. You need to do something.
Are there any other wardens alive?
I think there was a mage right behind me. He might have been a warden, I don't know. I'll see if I can't find some help. There has to be a patrol on the road.
We don't have a lot of time, Commander.
Who's in command here?
Varel, the Seneschal. He is the keep steward, I believe, working for the wardens.
Where are we exactly?
This is Vigil's keep, which once belonged to Arl Howe. Considering what he did to you and the rest of the Order, losing their lands is probably the least of his family's problems.
Did Oxbon launch a sneak attack? That's unheard of.
This isn't a blight. How could they be so organized? I don't understand.
Perhaps something else is leading them.
Other than an archdemon, you mean? Frightening thought.
Nice sword work. You're not just a guide, are you?
Oh, pardon me, Commander. I'd assumed proper introductions would be taken care of at the keep. My name is Myri. I was a knight in the King's service until I was recruited a month ago, but I haven't taken my joining yet. The Seneschal sent me to bring you back. I was not expecting this.
Let's keep moving.
Right, let's teach these evil bastards a lesson.
Thanks, okay.
This should be easy enough. This should be easy enough.
Show me what you've got. Excellent.
Okay.
Right.
Blood Lotus. Genlock, Genlock, good. I say it one way, they say it another. Champion. Knight in the King's service, huh? Heavy metal, that's 6.
Excellent!
Shrieks.
On it.
Sir, if you find others, send them to me.
Roger. You know, I genuinely appreciate a terrified merchant who...
Thank the Maker you came when you did.
As you wish.
Who... Help me, I don't want to die, and then fucking decks a goddamn darkspawn in the face. You know, I genuinely appreciate that.
This should be easy enough.
Warden's longsword, okay. You.
Time for some fun! Right. The big fish is over us.
I thought I was done for. Thank you.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on and dance with me, baby, yeah. Sorry, I've got jukebox brain and I'm a little frustrated because I already got pretty far into this LP for this DLC. I already got pretty far into it at one point, but the game glitched.
Let's get started.
And it was to the point where I would have had to redo most of this anyway.
Next.
So I just restarted. And I'm like, you guys aren't gonna know, but I'm gonna know.
Excellent.
It's like, what am I doing? Oh. Oh, hey. Bye. But yeah, like you guys won't know. This is not something that you are going to realize because it's not going to be an issue. For you, when this goes up, you'll be like, oh, there's like not even a gap. In the upload schedule. Mother pisser. Come on. Thank you. Money is very important in this DLC. It is so vital.
As you wish. Show me what you've got! Right.
The fighting is worse inside the pizza.
How about you?
I'll come back when it's safe.
Right, so that's okay. This part's taken care of. Let's get up there.
The Darkspawn are everywhere.
Balls.
Maker, just kill me.
Not gonna kill you, love. We've just got a bunch of wounded soldiers up there that we're just leaving, I guess. Try to place traps at choke points.
Unbelievable. The keep has been overwhelmed. How did the wardens not sense the Darkspawn coming? I don't understand it.
Something strange is definitely going on.
For the Darkspawn to have ambushed the keep so effectively, I didn't know they were capable of such a thing.
Pull yourself together, recruit.
Yes, Commander. I'll try.
Myri disapproves? Fuck you, Myri.
As you wish.
You had it coming.
Let's get started. As you wish. This should be easy enough.
God damn it. Get out of the way.
I didn't do it. Oh, don't get me wrong. I'm not broken up about them dying, to be perfectly honest. Biff there made the funniest gurgle when he went down.
Not too fond of them, huh?
Oh, I know. Most people enjoy being kicked in the head to be woken up each morning. Me, I'm just so picky. You may call me Anders, my dear lady. I am a mage and, sadly, a wanted apostate.
An apostate? At Vigil's Keep?
You weren't here when we arrived. I'm sure I would have remembered such a lovely woman as yourself. We were just stopping here on our way back to the tower. Just a short rest, they said, and now they're dead. Such a shame.
I don't really care what you were.
Pretty and pragmatic. A striking combination. Look, I suppose I could help you with the rest of these Darkspawn, or you could just let me go. They'll send more Templars to find me eventually. They always do.
I could definitely use some help.
Then you have it.
Are you sure about this, Commander?
I can't say I'm fond of these Darkspawn, even though I'm no Grey Warden. Let's deal with them now, and we can discuss what comes later. Later.
Hi, Anders. You're a spirit healer. I'm so tempted to make him a blood mage just because of... let's make him a shapeshifter and a battle mage. Yeah. more... Wait. He doesn't technically have Fire Blast. He's got... Okay. Anders, can you use this? It's weaker. Never mind. Elf light.
Let's make this quick, shall we?
Oh, right, tactics. Myri. Anders.
Get to safety quickly.
The maker.
Wooden crate. Chainmail. Yeah. Go!
On it. This should be easy enough. Right.
Time for some fun! Show me what you've got. Stay still. No mercy.
I'll show you why they get the fed.
Garnet, Genlock. So I did the shooty shoot, yes? Okay. Go through
as you wish.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to keep a close eye on the time.
On it.
Oh. Still can't get over there. Okay.
Oh, we're scared now. Don't come over here.
Ooh.
Take more than that to kill us, beasties! Come again if you dare!
That was... exciting.
Let's get started.
I mean...
The keep is under attack!
Quick, get yourselves to safety.
Make her bless you.
Yes, go. Go on. Bear! Bear!
This should be easy enough. As you wish. Right.
This is my favorite part!
Why are Darkspawn so fond of lynching? Like, genuine question. Though I guess it's probably...
On it.
Is it just me, or do you actually think you have a chance?
This should be easy enough.
Klee.
Who are we talking to?
On it.
The keep is under attack!
Let's get started.
Okay. Right, and that door doesn't work because reasons. Did I miss anything? The doors under there don't work because reasons. Pile of books.
Spawn showed up. I thought, just you wait until the new commander gets here and you'll all be spitting teeth out of your arses.
followed the screaming, and sure enough, here you are. Good on ya!
Ogryn, you're here?
Doubting your eyes, huh? I get like that after the fifth bottle or so. Came here thinking I might try my hand at becoming a bona fide Grey Warden.
He was here when I left. I can't believe the Wardens didn't kick him out.
Well, hey, if it isn't the recruit with a great rack.
Yes, a prize for the Wardens, to be sure.
I know, too good to be true, right? Hey, who's the mage? Boyfriend? Should I leave you two alone?
Wow, a dwarf that smells like a brewery. You never see that anywhere.
A mage comedian. Thought those normally died young.
It's good to see you again.
I find that hard to believe.
As do I.
Now, let's go introduce some darkspawn arses to my foot. Only polite thing to do.
Ogryn, yay! I know I didn't use him in my main campaign, but...
This should be easy enough.
I do love him. Fire arrow. Alright, what am I waiting for? I came in through that way. Or I came in through that way.
This should be easy enough.
Right. Okay. Come on, bear.
Myri?
Roland! Commander, Roland was a knight recruited from Denerim like me. We must do something for him.
He looks beyond healing magic. Maybe a shot of whiskey for the pain?
I like the way you think.
Stop joking! This isn't funny.
The Commander?
I'm here, Roland. I'm sorry I didn't come sooner.
We only had a moment's warning. Before they were on us, Commander. The Seneschal ordered a counterattack, but they came out of nowhere. This one with them. A darkspawn who talks. His magic is powerful.
A talking darkspawn? The lad must be delirious.
There's something in my blood. It hurts.
Where's this talking darkspawn?
It went that way after the Seneschal.
I will avenge you, Roland. I swear it.
That sucked. Okay. Oh! Level up. Berserker. Reaver. Technically, he's a champion. It's mind. Oh, not cunning enough. But I can't alter his cunning, so... Champion Reaver. What? Oh. Can't alter his cunning. Stamina. Okay.
On it.
Okay. La la da dee.
Perfect creature. Show me what you've got.
Acid Flask. Okay. Those that survive the dark spawn taint eventually become ghouls in their minds. Hi, Anders.
It has ended just as he foretold. Be taking this one gently. We are wishing no more death than is necessary.
Necessary? As if your kind has ever done anything else.
You are thinking you know of our kind, human? It is understandable. But that will soon be changed.
Others will come, creature. They will stop you.
There it is.
It seems your words be true. More than you are guessing.
It is talking.
Well, let's shut it up already.
Commander.
Capture the Grey Warden. These others, they may be killed.
Let's get started.
Commander, I owe you my life. Soldiers on the road. It seems we have more company. Hopefully, they're more hospitable than our previous guests.
I'd like to... If I could... Corpses, please? I want to loot. Oh! Oh, this is gonna be fun.
It seems we arrived too late to be of assistance. My apologies.
Queen Honora!
I had intended to provide the wardens a formal welcome. This is unexpected, to say the least. What is the situation?
What darkspawn remained have fled, Your Majesty. The Grey Wardens who had arrived from Orlais appear to be either dead or missing.
Missing? As in taken by the darkspawn? Do these creatures take prisoners?
I do not know, Your Majesty. I know only that we cannot account for all the wardens.
Unfortunate. At least the hero of Ferelden yet lives. That is something.
Oh. I'm fine, Honora, but this attack makes things difficult.
Since when have things ever been simple? You have quite the task ahead of you. I will offer what aid I can, but it seems you will be largely on your own.
Hey, what am I? Chopped nug livers?
From the smell, that's not a bad guess.
I came here to join the Grey Wardens, and from the looks of it, you could use the extra hands. Now where's the giant cup? I'll gargle and spit.
You're not allowed to spit.
Yeah, that's what I always say.
I suppose all are welcome in this dire time.
Shut up!
Joining the wardens, eh? Well, good luck with that.
Queen Honora, Your Majesty, beware. This man is a dangerous criminal. I beg your pardon?
She means me.
This is an apostate who we are in the process of bringing back to the Circle to face justice.
Oh, please. The things you people know about justice would fit into a thimble. I'll just escape again, anyhow.
Never. I will see you hanged for what you've done here, murderer.
Murderer? But those Templars were... Oh, what's the use? You won't believe me anyhow.
It seems there isn't much to say. Unless you have something to add, Commander?
I do. I hereby conscript this mage into the Grey Wardens.
What? Never! I believe the Grey Wardens still retain the right of conscription, no? I will allow it.
If Your Majesty feels it is best.
Ha! Way to go, kid! Welcome aboard!
Me? A Grey Warden? I guess that will work.
Congratulations, Sir Mage. I look forward to fighting at your side.
Then if you have everything under control, I will need to take my leave.
I believe the estate has been secured, yes. We have suffered great losses, but the Darkspawn are gone, and there are survivors. Oh, excuse my manners. I am Verrill, Seneschal of Vigil's Keep, and I am most grateful for your timely rescue, Commander. I will aid you in ruling the lands of Amaranthine.
Mm. You said there are survivors.
Some of the soldiers and Vigil staff survived, but none of the Orlesian Wardens made it. Come and
convenient.
Speak to me soon. There are many matters to attend to, not the least of which is the joining. You will need to replenish your numbers.
Why did...
The security of Ferelden relies on the Grey Wardens now, even weakened as the Order is. It will be up to you to deal with the vestiges of the Blight before the situation grows out of control. No easy task, but I am confident you are up to it. I shall leave you to it. Farewell, Warden, and good luck.
Before we do anything else, Commander, there's an urgent matter we must take care of.
Right now, I know of only one living warden assigned to all of Ferelden. That should be rectified.
Where is Alistair?
The others could aid you considerably.
Let's begin the joining, then.
As you wish, Commander.
The time has come for us to begin the joining. I shall speak the words that have been said since the first. Join us, brothers and sisters. Join us in the shadows where we stand, vigilant. Join us as we carry the duty that cannot be forsworn. And should you perish,
Know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten, and that one day we shall join you. From this moment forth, Agron, you are a Grey Warden.
What's this, the sampler size? Are you trying to say something about my height?
This is the goblet we've always used.
Really?
We?
Not bad.
Maker help us all. From this moment forth, Anders, you are a Grey Warden.
So we need to drink Darkspawn blood? That's it?
That is it, yes.
Well, all right. But if I wake up 2 weeks from now on a ship bound for Rivain in nothing but my small clothes and a tattoo on my forehead, I'm blaming you.
He lives, Commander, and will awaken in time. From this moment forth, Myri, you are a Grey Warden.
I have awaited this moment.
I'm sorry, Myri. May the Maker watch over you now. Poor Myri. Open the doors!
The Commander must be informed about the Deep Road's entrance. It could be their base of operation.
You'd have the Wardens chase a rumor then, Captain. And even if it proves true, unless the Pilgrim's path is cleared by the time your army assembles, they'll have nothing to eat but shoe leather.
Garavel, Woolsey, the Commander has had a long day.
Woolsey says some merchants escaped the Darkspawn. They can reprovision you for a reasonable fee. And the vigil is yours. Take whatever weapons and armor you need. We'll be waiting when you're ready.
Okay. Huh. Anders approves. Ogryn approves. Well, in that case, we're going to end it here. And I will see you next time when we continue whatever this thread is. In the meantime, until then, bye-bye.